The Webster County Sheriff's Office announces the passing of a K-9 officer. Zeus had been with the Sheriff's Department since 2017. In a few moments, you'll see him pictured with his handler, Sergeant Brandon Shale. Zeus is credited for leading to several drug arrests and hours of helping deputies get illegal drugs off the streets. Zeus passed away Tuesday due to an unexpected illness.